Welcome back to the Taipei Arena and our continuing coverage of the 2018 Chinese Taipei Open. We're halfway through our live coverage on semi-final day. That's what we've seen so far, and here's what's coming in. CHOU Tien Chen, after his excellent victory in Korea last week, trying to take back-to-back titles and see current standings. He's on the top of it. It's the race to Hangzhou. Top eight go through. Lin Dan just about clinging on. Ishimoto currently out of that top eight. Still a few tournaments to go, of course. Here's the men's draw. We'll see that Jorgensen Takeshita semi-final later on. But we're concentrating first on the top match. Chow against Lee. You can see every quarter-final is won in straight games. Pretty convincingly too, in just about every case now. Officials are just walking onto court for our fourth match of the day in the first of two men's semi-finals that we'll be showing you. We've got a men's doubles sandwiched in between them. Friends from the local Taipei TV speaking to their viewers. Excellent crowd today. We've got Chinese Taipei representation pretty much every match, so terrific for them. And we're going to have some in tomorrow's finals as well. Chen on his way. That's why the crowd were hollering. Prize money this week of $500,000 US, $37,000 to the winner of the men's and the women's singles, and 7,000 ranking points. Chen is virtually certain. Let's see how he won't be in Guangzhou, but obviously just increases his points tally. Met just the once. Went to three games, as you can see. It's in this tournament last year. Now has won the last two editions, so seeking a hat-trick on the spin. He's won it four times in total. Currently ranked fourth, which is his best. His first player, local player, for 17 years to win this event. 2012, and his big break came when he won that Super Series title in France in 2014. Asian Games silver a couple of months ago, lost to Jonathan Christie in three games in the final. It's been a great year though, three tournament victories, Singapore, Germany and Korea, so 14 in total, and he's yet to drop a single game, as you can see. Lee then, 20 years of age, so he's 8 years Charles Junior. Highest ranking of 40 was last December. Actually got a bronze at the World Juniors a couple of years ago, so obviously he's got age on his side. He won a senior title, his first senior title, Polish International last year. There's his progress, and once again, he's not booked a game either. Had a bit of a battle against two game match that took nearly an hour. Promising Thomas Cup debut in the summer as well for Lee. He's in Bangkok. Groff van Schwerin from Austria.
Ready to play.
Is the umpire here. And Choi Jae Kung from Korea is the service judge.
Ladies and gentlemen, on my right, Chou Tien Chen, Chinese Taipei. And on my left, Zii Jia, Malaysia. Zii Jia to serve. Level.
So here we go.
Play.
Obviously, Chen's a massive favourite. But he has played a lot of tournaments lately.
One left.
Obviously, the Asian Championships, World Championships, various events like the Korea Open that he won.
So, it's over. One all.
So Lee will need to start getting some of those back into play if he's going to have any chance here.
One.
It's quite an awkward height, really. Quite know how to position his racket. He was thinking about it, it was too late. I was in Korea last week, and I've got to say, Chou was excellent. Not just the way he played, but his judgment was absolutely spot on. Literally two or three times only where he made an error in that department. Was pretty dominant against Tommy Sigurito in the final. Sigurito had looked excellent all week.
Serve over. It's over. 2-1. 2-3.
I think we can look at this as a potential learning opportunity against such a world-class opponent. As I mentioned, took him to three games here 12 months ago. So there shouldn't be any kind of an inferiority complex, would have thought. Get enough distance on the clear there. Got to push Chou back to the back line, really. And then you're not guaranteed to repel those jump smashes. Well, that's one little battle he won at the net.
3-4.
Thank you. so far, acquitting himself admirably. The Malaysian, considering his world ranking of 60, and he's never been higher than 40. Star quality right there. He's going to be challenged. I don't think he's got any chance of getting this overturned. Looked absolutely spot on to me, and I'm right down the angle of that line. But we will, of course, check it with Hawkeye. I'll be amazed if this isn't. Yeah, right. Maybe just wanted a little breather or something. That was a total waste of a challenge. Pretty early in the opening game, too.
5-4. Play.
That was good. Just inside the back line.
6-4.
Got the first one back. Second was never coming back. Players do.
And then, depending on how it affects their opponent, and he's young, Lee, as I mentioned, only 20,
sometimes can get a bit frustrated, try and almost try a bit too hard, try and win the points too early in the rally, and that means making errors. It plays into Chou's hands. Well, that's a terrific shot from Lee. In that rally. He's been playing for nine minutes, but I tell you, these legs will be starting to feel it at some point. There's so much chasing.
Seven,
So 11-5 at the interval. As if to just say to Chou, look, you're not playing an amateur here. By the sideline, sent the shuttle directly opposite direction.
It's over. 9-12.
Seven over. 12-7.
Yeah, he knew as soon as he hit that Chou that he presented a very straightforward opportunity for Lee.
8-12.
Doing enough, isn't he, at the moment, Chou? Just making sure that there's enough daylight on the scoreboard without completely overextending himself.
So as I said,
it's been a long, hard season, and we've still got 2.5 months to go for until
9,
just before 13. Christmas.
So it's over. 14.
Oh, what a get. Well, that's unfortunate because some terrific defence there from Lee. Really was. Savvy point that from Lee.
14.
Okay.
when he was in the ascendancy in the rally there, Chow, until the very little, or the penultimate shot there, all of a sudden, Lee hurried him. Noticeably hurried him. No control on that. Just 3 points in it. Lee suggesting that he could come from behind here. Easier said than done, obviously.
Serving over. 15, Ila. Serves over. 12, 15.
Serves over. 18,
11. Doesn't have to be going out.
18.
Decision to play that. And that's a big point for Lee. I just wonder whether Chow is a little weary. Magnificent arena here, capacity of around 15,000. We've got every seat 15. Out. Okay. It's also, they also use it as a concert venue. They've had all kinds of stars here. Madonna, amongst those who've played here. Now, just 2 points to lead. Can Lee exert more pressure on the world number four? Can.
14, 15.
In. It was in. And this comeback gathering pace. And the Malaysian, who is now on terms with Chow. 11-5 down, remember, at the interval he was. Oh, that was a bit of a present. Chow read the serve and bang. He needed that too.
15.
Great angle from Lee. Stunning angle, in fact. I think great doesn't do it justice. Both those shots right out the top draw. Chow knows he's in a bit of a match here. Looked as though it was going to be straightforward. Anything but now. Terrific reactions.
Over.
And that was just pure instinct, really. Watch this.
17, 16.
Slipped at the vital moment.
Serves over.
Chow, and Lee will not go away in this opening game. It's going to take a bit of mopping the court as well. Full stretch. Top-class placement. Potentially
19,
crucial in this opening game. First time there's been a two-point gap for a little while. Massive point coming up here at 19-17. That's a terrific jump smash. Really put absolutely everything into it. Lee couldn't get it back. And now the Malaysians facing three match points, or three game points, rather.
Game point, 17.
Well, it wasn't plain sailing, but 21 points to 17. Chow takes the opening game. Quite a long game, actually.
First game won by
22 minutes. But the number 17. Four in the world, and the number one seed here is in front.
Clock 1, 20 seconds.
Oh. Well, certainly should take some encouragement, even in defeat, Lee, in that first game. Chou knows it's not going to be
second game.
Straightforward
level.
If that opening game's any evidence play. To go on. Went so high from Lee, but there was no depth on it.
1-love.
That's a terrific play by Lee.
Serve is over.
Don't think he'll be languishing down at world number 60 for very long on this evidence. It's one of the top players in the world. He's more than holding his own, albeit a game down. Points, I tell you. Two errors in a row and almost a carbon copy.
3-2.
Well, he's just all over him at the moment, is Lee.
4-2.
He needed that point. Yeah, stunning touch again. And it's not
Serve
just those final winners, it's the way he's playing in the rallies. He's starting to dominate
five,
the rallies.
3
against Chen.
Serve is over. 4-5.
More like it for Chou.
Wipe the court. Wipe the court. Zii Jia. 5-5.
Well, that's silenced the audience. Not a single clap, but there really should have been.
5.
A fabulous shot. Well, worth seeing again. Yeah, I knew you got that wrong, Chow, and all of a sudden it's 2 points down. And more to the point, other than what's on the scoreboard, Lee is looking the more fluent player at the moment. Making fewer errors, that's for sure. Looking pretty good.
8-5.
To take the world number 4 for 3 games for the second time in this event, having done it last year. Oh.
9-5.
It's not like he was in a state of semi disbelief there, Chou Tien Chen. Stared at the spot where the shuttle landed. You need to do more of that, and quickly.
6-9.
Plenty of time to watch that in the air. Knew it was going to go
9
wide. And again, every time he gives Lee a chance in that kind of range, Lee takes it with open arms.
10-7.
It's just like a welter of winners 11, at the moment. 11-7.
Interval.
At the chair. He's in charge at the moment in game 2.
Onslaught.
No sign of it diminishing the first half of this game.
11 to set up. 7
another decider against the 4-time Chinese Taipei Open champion. Thank you. just looks to have the upper hand in virtually every rally at the moment. Zii Jia. Take points any way you can get them, Chow. First error that his opponent's made for a while, certainly unforced error. Wide, and it's going to be challenged immediately. Good.
Correction in.
At the moment, everything going his way.
Play.
So big problems here for Chow, and if he does lose this game, I think it'd be really problematic for him to win a decider. It just looks less sharp. He looks the more weary of the two, actually.
9-30.
Yeah, I don't think it was there to play that shot. Just tried to get there, but it was already, well, half net height when he
14,
played it.
Nine.
Let's see how he could get that over. 14-9 down. It was a sorry scoreboard from Chow's point of view after taking the opening game. Defense from Lee. And a total misjudgment from Chow. That was going to be halfway between service line and back line, and he played it so late. Almost wasn't worth it, but just symptomatic that his focus is going here. Over. It's kind of got to the point where it's almost a surprise 11, now when 15. Chow wins a well, I won't say any point, but wins a point comfortably. He's had to work so hard, and he's 4 points behind. He had to work hard in the opening game too, get over the line. Yeah, set it up with a wonderful hairpin and then a smash for once. Didn't come back with interest. Absolutely middle.
15.
Well, that surprised me a little bit.
Service over. 16.
It's a big man, 13. Lee, 6 foot one. Imposing presence for a 20-year-old. Oh. That's a lovely return from Chow. Just trying to stay in this second game.
14-16.
Oh, that's weak. That was a weak
shot.
And you could see the disappointment when he played that shot.
17-14.
Missed that by a mile.
18-14.
Well, I guess it's pretty easy to focus on some of the errors that Chow's made, but the fact is, Lee has been the better player right from the start of the second game. He's going to win it in a minute, and then he is going to put Chow under massive pressure in a deciding game. I would, at the moment, just on the balance of play, I would make Lee a favourite. The only thing about it is sometimes pressure can do strange things, but he's got 6 game points here. I think Chow's fine. He's just a bit tired and very disappointed that he's going to let this second game slip away and get taken to a decider against an opponent who's playing some terrific badminton.
Thank you. Game point, 14.
That will do it, and in very emphatic fashion, you're going to challenge it. Not sure there's much point. I guess nothing to lose, but it looked like a terrific shot to me. And unless this is overturned, it's going to be 1-all, even if it is. Yeah, we're bang on the line. We're going to a decider.
Challenge unsuccessful. Game. Second game won by Li Zii Jia, 21-14. One game off. Court one, 20 seconds.
Well, we could have a huge story brewing here if the number one seed and home favourite CHOU Tien Chen goes out, because Li Zii Jia was absolutely superb in that second game.
Level. Play. Serve is over. One love.
Match in progress for 47 minutes.
Serve is over.
It just seemed to me that
one all.
The 20-year-old was showing the greater poise and just playing better. Just certainly giving more problems to CHOU than CHOU was giving to him. But we'll see. As I mentioned, sometimes the pressure of beating a player ranked so far above you can be intense. Kind of had nothing to lose in the second game. Now, he knows he's got a chance. That was a pretty poor serve, and he got what it deserved.
3-2.
How many of those has he hit?
Serve is over.
In this match? Absolutely magnificent. Such height. I mean, he comes pretty coming down from what, 8.5, 9 feet with a leap. Hard to defend against. Lee, he did on that occasion.
4-3. Yeah. Service over.
Well, you probably tell from the crowd reaction that that was in. Because there was no crowd reaction. But he's sneaked in front in the early stages of this deciding game.
Four.
In this final game so far. He really has been ultra consistent in those kind of shots. It's going to go long by a distance.
Game's over. 7-6.
Absolutely nothing wrong in that rally, Lee. Playing like a veteran at the moment. You talked about sometimes you get a little bit of tension when he hasn't got to that point where he's only a few points away, but so far he's looking extremely composed. He's giving this man all kinds of issues. All kinds of issues.
7-7.
Question, if he were to win this match, it would be the biggest victory of his career by a country mile. And he's in pole position now. Just going to keep concentrating. Exercising nerve and discipline, self-belief. Frustrated Chow to the extent that he's missing shots like that. crowd trying to rouse him. Takes some rousing at the moment. Unfortunate there, Lee, to be fair. At the wrong end of a net call.
Nine, ten.
So trying to pull level here. Just a couple of points away from the interval in this final deciding game. In a row for the number one seed, trying to turn a corner here.
10-0.
Crowd certainly doing their bit. Absolutely fascinating conclusion here.
11,
as we come up
10.
To round about the hour mark. As tight as it could be, 11-10 in the final game. And that was a misjudgment. A challenge on that. So two successive errors, albeit of different 13, types by 10. Lee. Is that enough to give Chow the momentum? can just turn in such a short space of time and just a few points, all of a sudden Lee has a 4-point lead. That kind of looks cavernous from where Lee must be standing now. Big margin that one.
11, 14.
I think he could really have played that. He left it just in hope rather than expectation. It was well in. 2-point cushion back again. It's not much, but in the context of this match, it must feel cavernous. Kill for the youngster.
16.
Stunned by that.
16-all.
Some kind of, in the hall, almost like an air of bewilderment that the world number 60 can take their hero and number one seed here, CHOU Tien Chen, to the wire like this, 16-all final game. Now's when the nerves will start to kick in, if there are any in Lee's head. Any self-doubts magnified massively.
Can we speed this up a little bit? Delay, okay?
It's a fair criticism. Chow's been trying to slow it and slow it. He looks the more weary of the two. Sometimes. And I just gave him no chance, he literally just trickled over.
17-16.
Once again, Chow takes his time. Expected error from Lee. Three points away, but 3 points can feel like
18,
an awful lot at this stage. He looks absolutely dead on his feet to me, Chow. An hour and 7 minutes, this match, so far. Sapping rally. The block was top draw. The finish quite fabulous. And this is far from over.
Kenton, Very quickly.
Just trying to slow the game down as much as he can. The powder on the racket, the walk. He looks dead on his feet, doesn't he? Pressure. And Chow, he said literally crawl over the wing line if he has to. It looks like he could crawl too.
17.
He might have had a walk in a couple of minutes. I'm so tired. 2 points away. Got that wrong.
18-19. Tien Chen, score.
It really is a fabulous match, and still can't predict with any certainty which way it's going to go. Is that in? It wasn't. He's going to challenge it, but it's been called out. And if this call stands, it's going to be 19-all. And the tension is going to be off the scale here. Oh, it's caught the line. More than that. Lee can't believe it. It's match point. Well, how big a moment was that? I think back in the fairly recent times, days without Hawkeye, it would be 19-all rather than two match points. So, can he keep it together, this point or the next, 2018? Very confident lead. This stage can't really leave anything in this. You know it's going to be, what, a foot long or wide? 30 centimetres for those of you aged under 30. Drama goes on here. The challenge is purely to get a timeout. No one seriously thought that's going to be anywhere close.
Service over. 19, 20.
One match point saved by Lee. One to go.
Okay.
Smash just when he needed it most. What drama here. So two match points saved by Lee. What about that? And at this stage of the match, and it gives the 20-year-old match point to knock out the number one seed. That is arguably the shot of the match. Certainly one of them. All the pressure. Two match points have come and gone. Now he's facing one himself.
Oh.
Oh, finds the shot when he needed it most. That was a gutsy play. You can hear exactly what locals think of it. Just looks absolutely shattered.
21-0.
They're just trying to shuffle, but anything to give them 10 seconds more respite.
Play.
So, ready, match point Lee. Number two for Lee. Well, he keeps getting opportunities, and sooner or later, you suspect he'll take one.
23-22. Play.
Match point again. The end of it, and that's a magnificent win for the 20-year-old who's knocked out the top seed, the world number four, 24-22 in the third game, in a match lasting an hour and 21 minutes. He just looked dead on his feet, Chow, at the end. It was a fabulous contest, it really was, and Lee with the chance to win a major tournament tomorrow afternoon, if he has any energy left, and that's a big if. He wins 17-21, 21-14, 24-22 in 81 minutes.
21-14.
I think Chow's going to take a while to recover physically and mentally from this. Fantastic spectacle, though. Superb entertainment. And we're going to have to follow that somehow. We're going to have some men's doubles action for you momentarily.